Hi. Say hi to Ronnie, man. Ronnie was a pet dog of a car mechanic. He was brought in as a puppy a couple of weeks before the first lockdown. As soon as the lockdown happened, the poor guy had to run back home and Ronnie was left in the streets. Ronnie has a lot of love to give. He's fiercely loyal. He's extremely playful. He loves food. I can't be sure, but if you look at his face, there's a bit of a Labrador in there somewhere. He was hit once by a speeding car in the streets. And because I don't want that to happen to him again, and because I know that he's young and I know that he would do great in a home, he is up for adoption. If you'd like to know more about Ronnie, go to ronakarjani.com/adoptions and click on Inquire Now.